More of Southern Arizona's kids are going back to school with some new backpacks this year. Today, Round Room, a local Verizon retailer, gave away around $3 million worth of backpacks in the greater Tucson area. They say they're hoping to ease the burden and stress that often come with back to school shopping.